this is the hatchetjob.com gaming netcast. Where is my...
Oh, hello, there you are. This is the hatchetjob.com gaming netcast. Playing Sniper Elite 3 on the PlayStation 4. And continuing a mission where I have to blow up some stuff and kill somebody. So that's pretty much standard. In the last video, I think I was stuck on this roof after having attempted to blow up the kind of a large gun here. And not having too much success. Just trying to... Now, I had thought that I could shoot that rocket there. But it appears I'm not a good enough shot to do it. I have to blow that up. And I'm not quite sure what the best way of doing this is. Or I can just jump off like that. Okay. Oh. Let me just save this quick. Oh, no, I'm going to save this because that's it's a good call saving the game. So this is on a difficulty level that's custom. The soldiers are on normal or medium difficulty, but the bullet physics are on full. And there's tactical help, so I can see that I can mark people, I can see them on the mini map and that kind of jazz. I wonder if I can go beneath. Okay. Is there a way out there? There might... Oh, shit. Okay. That guy coming down the stairs. Okay, let me put this here. Is that... Flint is going to blow up that dynamite. Am I live?
One down. There'll be more.
Ooh. Okay, they're not going to come down in here. So we're safe in here for the moment. I hope. Can I pop that guy? I don't think I can. I don't think I can shoot when I'm on a ladder. Okay.
Weiter suchen.
Oh no, don't. Save game. Okay, you can't save in the middle of any action. Do I have to shoot that guy as well? What are the missions for? Destroy artillery, 1 out of 3. Find the general. Okay. Okay. That didn't go according to plan. Actually, they already know they're dead. I don't have to move them. They've been... Okay. Okay. So, up through here. I don't think I've checked this room for any goodies. Okay, there's nothing in there. I think I'm going the right way. And I've already cleared most of this out, I believe. Okay. Oh, that wasn't... Yeah, he's not as agile as you expect him to be. He's actually kind of clunky in the way he moves. There were some secret papers around somewhere, but I'm not sure where they... Now, how do I get up there? I need to head this way. Okay. I don't think I've been in this room. I'll quickly just check it for the stuff. Yep. Never mind. Onwards. We'll try and get to the sniper's nest up this way.
Point over there.
So this is part of the game I've never been in before. He only has one speed going up the ladder. He can't shoot while on it.
Deve essere qui da qualche parte.
Quello cos'era?
È in quell'edificio.
Okay, that wasn't quite as silent as I wanted.
Toter Mann! Monster! Lass den Mann! Falscher Alarm!
Er muss hier irgendwo sein!
Falscher Alarm! Holy shit! Holy shit! Game! Save game!
muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
Holy shit.
Irgendwo hier steckt er.
Okay, that wasn't really what I wanted.
Da ist er!
It's kind of lucky I didn't chuck the guy, so there's a guy behind me on the minimap, I can see that. Maybe I should turn off all those minimap prompts, so I can't see them as easily. If it means you're on the same level in the game world.
Find out where those announcements are coming from. The speakers can hide my shot.
This is the sniper's nest. Oh! Okay. Can I pick up that gun? I can. I might pick this up. Because there's a kind of a shooting range that I've sort of been practicing in a little bit. How far away is this guy? He is... ...101 meters. Okay.
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet.
Wachsam bleiben.
Wachsam bleiben.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
meters. Okay.
Seht mal da drüben nach.
Okay.
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet.
I need to relocate. Okay.
Wachsam bleiben.
Vorsicht! Er ist hier irgendwo.
Bleib in Deckung.
53 meters.
Nur nicht unachtsam werden. Eine Spur ist er.
Weitersuchen.
Nope. Didn't have the shot.
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet.
Okay. I can't go down that way.
Passt auf, wo ihr hintretet.
Vorsicht! Er ist hier irgendwo.
Wachsam,
nur nicht unachtsam werden.
Okay, gotta stay low. Oh my god. Okay, holy fuck! Who's shooting at me?
Still, du Feigling!
Pass auf, wo ihr hintretet.
Er muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
Okay.
Schaltet ihn aus!
Oh no, come down the ladder, come down the ladder. No health kits. Oh, I don't know where that came from. Okay. Let's try going the other way.
Was war denn? Wir haben ihn in die Enge
getrieben.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Ich sehe ihn!
Okay. It's all gone a bit tits. Isolate? How's it isolated? It's ridiculous. It's not isolated at all. Okay, get back up here. Maybe we don't need to. Okay, maybe I can't shoot through those wires. Okay. There's a really loud voice, but I can't tell. Where it's coming from. There we go. Or maybe it didn't. need that dynamite after all. Get up here. Oh, fuck that for a laugh. Let's go. Oh. Oh no! What was that? Hopefully it's after the motor pool. Oh, fuck it. So it always disrupts in the same way. There's always that arc that sets off the second tank. It looks like, at least in these two instances. Shoulder blade. It's hard to get an idea of the bullet drop and stuff. Oh, that's going to be nasty. I was nowhere I could do. Nothing I could do about that grenade. Okay, let's work this again. Let's work this again. We'll take these guys first. Him. Bang. Oh, Okay, grenade time. Oh. It's a shame that, I suppose it'd be unpredictable to have the physics not kill them every time, destroy the tanks every time. Okay, let's move. We'll check over here for any stuff that we need. I don't think there is. I need to see if there's any medicine or... or first aid kits in this building. Uno. Anything? No. Okay. Time to move up then, I think. Can I get around the back here? There's somebody in here.
Cos'è stato?
Okay, save the game. Okay.
Niente da riferire.
L'abbiamo chiuso in un angolo!
Side of the canyon.
Oh. Oh my god! I couldn't even see him. Okay, at least I started off here.
Eccolo! Trovate quel dannato cecchino!
È da qualche parte qui. State allerta!
Senti dove mettete i piedi. Mantenetevi al riparo. direzione dell'area.
Oh my god! Holy fuck, these guys are really tough. I think it was in Lord of the Rings that, Christopher Lee commented on one of the scenes when I think one of the good guys stabs an orc from behind, that the sound the orc made wasn't very accurate. And I think that when you stab somebody in the lung from behind, they make a particular sort of sound. And Lee was in all sorts of military operations, I believe. Maybe part of SOE, the Special Operations Executive, I think. How do we get around here? So I need to turn back the other way, don't I? This way? Is all very confusing. Or I'll try looping around because I've been that way already. I fancy trying something a bit different.
Cos'è stato?
Can't get to the next one. I'll have to shoot from this side of the canyon.
Okay. I don't particularly like there being so many explosives around here. That guy got exploded so hard he split in two, if you saw on the left. Now how do I... Okay, I have to go this way. Do I? Yeah, I can go out and around. I may as well go back. Ah, I need to get up to that ridge. That's why I was getting confused. Okay. Okay, I don't actually know how to not.
Ist das Rauch?
Okay. Fuck it, let's relocate. Oh my god. Oh my god. Meters. Okay. Killed by a bush. Oh, that was a good flip. Nice pirouette. Hips. Save game. Okay.
Jetzt nur nicht unachtsam werden.
Right in the forehead. Oh, in the eye. Okay. Oh my god! Where did that come from? That came out of the crowd and fired me forward. The fuck is that? Is that a human being or a little goblin running in front of me?
Ausrücken!
Oh my god! What is that? Oh, he's got a fucking rocket launcher. That's what's killing me. Back of the head. Oh no! Jesus. Let's do this. Let's walk it. Let's walk this slowly. Like we have all the time in the world. Oh! Oh, well, we've got to stop. That's the end of the stream. So this has been the HatchetJob.com gaming netcast, failing at Sniper Elite 4 but having fun at the same time. And we stream at Twitch, HatchetJob is the name, and of course on YouTube, HatchetJob.com, DOTCOM is the name of the channel. Excuse me for the yawn, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.